And they're off. Good break for 86 Mets, but there's Caroline Ice and Bella Bambina, Extreme Outside Moon Champ, and Words of a Feather on the inside going to the front. Words of a Feather now in front from Bella Bambina, about a length with Carolina Ice, 86 Mets, and Moon Champ is racing on the outside in fifth position, about the 3 or 4 path. Goodnight Moon saves ground, another 2, and it's back to Mix Ways, and Aunt Mitzi racing second last position. One more way back there is Annie Boo Boo's last, and got to be 30-plus lengths off that pace up ahead. It is Words of a Feather setting a good pace by 2 lengths from Bella Bambina, 23.29. Rock solid opening quarter mile, and Carolina Ice right there in that second mix. And on the outside is 86 Mets, and also Moon Chant's beginning to move forward with interest. Here comes Moon Chant with a solid bid on the far outside, and Mixways is getting involved too. The white colors, Mixways now looming large and about 5-6 off that lead. So midpoint of the turn, the half was 46.29. The leader now is Moon Chant on the outside. Here's Moon Chant, who makes the turn in for home from 86 Mets. Mixways continues progress the far outside. Carolina Ice, Words of a Feather, and then it's Goodnight Moon. They're coming through the last 3/16 of a mile, and it's Moon Chant trying to stay on. The outside is Mixways. Mixways is up top now. Mixways at 13-1, a furlong left to go. Mixways from Moon Chant, then Goodnight Moon is third. 86 Mets is flattened out in fourth. Here's Mixways and Sheldon Russell. Mixways to win clear. Photo's going to be for second with Moon Chan and Goodnight Moon.